Please, someone tell me how to pronounce this. Aether? 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 I'm gonna say aether. Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. Steel and Cree here with a new video for y'all today. As always, please make sure to subscribe down below to keep up with our new content, giveaways, etc. Now in today's video, we got something in the mail. One of our good homies, Juice Prophet, threw out a tweet kind of asking for people's Christmas lists for, you know, this upcoming holiday season. And of course, being the Santa Claus that he is, he actually messaged us to ask if we still wanted something that was on our Christmas list, and that was the one item that we actually haven't been able to obtain. Just gave us, for no reason whatsoever outside from the kindness of his huge heart, a Hidden Fates ETV. This is a very, very sought after set because it is filled with so many bangers and incredible cards. We've had so much fun opening Hidden Fates once earlier this year in 2021. So we're gonna go ahead and bust this open. That is awesome. Oh, so this right here, the player's guide, does have some of the cards. So we have all these like just shinies and everything in this set. That Voltorb looks super sick. We almost forgot, there's a freaking promo card. The Stained Glass Triple Legendary Burb card. This card is so freaking beautiful. But yeah, everyone, please, please, please follow Juice. Check out his content, his channel. He's on YouTube, he's on Twitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 packs. And just look at the pack arts. Honestly, look at how cute this Mew is. And then these sleeves, again, with the three legendary birds on it. Who else is opening up Hidden Fates on their channel right now? Nobody. Code for everybody. We got a Pikachu. Oh my god, it's so cute. Eevee! Pikachu and Eevee, that's already an amazing start. We got Ekans. I think there's two different artworks for Ekans in the set. If I remember, Staryu. Got a lot of OG Pokemon right now. Jigglypuff. Okay, this is probably the cutest pack we've ever opened. Chansey, are you kidding me? It gets cuter. Oh my goodness. Charmeleon. It's still freaking awesome fire. Jinx. Jinxie Poo. Oh, fairy type energy. Man, RIP fairy energy. We got a Clefable. Okay, very, very awesome. And a reverse holo, a Psyduck. All right, so we're starting off with a reverse holo Psyduck. Love, love, love Psyduck. Code for everybody. We got a Geodude. And a Cubone. Bone, bone. Voltorb. Oh my god. That's such a dope Voltorb. Koffing. And a Clefairy. We got the Clefable, so gotta get the Clefairy. We got Scyther. That's so dope. We got Brock's Grit. We got Chansey. Water Energy. A Holo Eevee? Wait, what? There's a Holo Eevee? Yo! What the heck? This is so freaking cute. It's almost like an alt art, like regular Eevee, but it's holo. There's a Grimer. There's a, is that a Pidgey or a Pidgeotto? I think that's just a Pidgey. And a Voltorb in it. That's really freaking cute. That is freaking adorable. Yeah, well, this is gonna get sleeved up for sure. And reverse holo Eevee, what? Okay, so this is pretty dope. Code for everybody. All right, Geodude. A Cubone. Koffing. We got Voltorb with that sick artwork. We got Pikachu. Farfetch'd. Don't think we've had that actually. Graveler, I don't even know if we have that actually. Charmeleon. Dark Energy. So we're getting all different energies. And a Golem. Okay, so we got I think we got the whole evolution set for that. Oh, snap! That's a shiny Charmeleon! Oh, snap! We don't have this. Holo Charmeleon. Yo, the holo on this is sick. It's almost like, you know, like that animation where it's just like all up in your face. Just like flashing up there. That's mad dope. We got code for everybody. All right, we got a Slowpoke. That is a very fierce looking Slowpoke. We got Magikarp with two other Magikarp in the background. We got Charmander, very dope, good signs. Psyduck, Paris, and a Charmeleon. And a Sabrina Suggestion. Oh my God, if there's a full art of that, I'm gonna go insane. Metapod. Wow, there's other Pokemon on that card too. The Lightning Energy. Thunder. Lightning. Yeah, I was just talking about all three birds. It's not the rainbow. Is there a rainbow one of this? I don't even know, but holy crap. Yeah, we do not have this. We do not have this. Okay, so this pack opening is going pretty fire so far. Pretty fire so far. I feel like we probably could get another like pretty dope hit. Code for everybody. All right, we got a Magikarp, triple Magikarp. Slowpoke with that amazing artwork. The artwork on this set is so good. Clefairy, we do have the Clefable too, which is a fantastic. We got Charmander, blowing that flame. We got Paris, and a Magmar. Okay, I don't think we have Magmar yet. That's pretty dope. Scyther. Pokemon Center Lady! No way! Is a full art in this set for Pokemon Center Lady? Psychic Energy? Oh boy! It's a Mew! What? Okay, we got a Mew. Doesn't look like, no, it's not holo, but it's a Mew. That's pretty cool. Sabrina Suggestion Reverse Holo. That is awesome. Code for everybody. Caterpie. Jigglypuff. Clefairy, Pikachu, Eevee, Pokemon Center Lady, which also would be a dope full art, Jinx, Misty's Determination. Wait, is that in this one too? What? I thought that was in XY Evolutions. Fire Energy. Does that mean it's Zard? Misty's Water Command Holo? Okay, so I don't know if that means that Misty's Determination Full Art is in this set. We did buy one, just like a single of that Full Art card. So we are slowly building up our Misty collection, which is pretty cool. All right, code for everybody. All right, we have a Caterpie, yeah. And Ekans, again, that's a different artwork for Ekans. We got Psyduck. And we got a Clefairy. And an Eevee. Metapod. Dope artwork on that Metapod. Sabrina's Suggestion, a little alliteration. Misty's Cerulean Gem. Energy card. And a Weezing. All right, so we got a Weezing and a, oh! I can't pronounce this. Aether Paradise Conservation Area. We got a freaking gold card, let's go! Oh, this is so dope. Code for everybody. Ekans. We got Staryu. We got Jigglypuff, and a Geodude, and a Cubone, Lieutenant Search's Strategy, Koga's Trap, Giovanni's Exile, Energy Card, Fighting Energy, and Arbok with Jesse in the background, which is pretty dope. Oh snap! We got one of the GX cards, finally! These shiny GX cards, again, look at the holo on them. It seems like the hits can be in the second to last, or just even the last one. Code for everybody. I guess something similar, like in Vivid Voltage, Cubone, like instead of reverse holo, I guess you can get an amazing rare, right? I think that's how that works, or maybe I'm tripping. We got a Geodude. We got an Ekans. We got a Jigglypuff. And a Staryu. And a Magmar. And Lieutenant Surge's Strategy. Koga's Trap. A bunch of trainers. Fairy Energy. And a holo Vaporeon. Let's freaking go. Okay. Last card is... Oh, snap! That's a holo Fire Energy. Yo, these holo energies are super nice. Oh, that is awesome. Code for everybody. All right, so we got a Koffing. And a Voltorb. And a Pikachu. Magikarp. Slowpoke. Let's get some last pack magics in the chat. Brock's Pewter City Gym, or in the comments, some LPMs. Chansey. Oh, we're getting towards the end. Graveler. That's not the end. Dark Energy. Okay, this is about to be the end. There is a Jolteon, but it is a non-holo, right? So it's a non-holo Jolteon. Ooh, snap. Okay, we'll take it. Baby Shiny Ralts. I actually really, really like Ralts. Like, it's a really cute Pokemon. And the shiny variant right here, like, what? Freaking love this. So, we got, I'd say quite a few hits from that ETB. So, as far as like regular holos go, we were able to get a holo Eevee, which is super cute and adorable. We got a holo Vaporeon, continuing on that Eeveelution line, and a holo Misty's Water Command. Now, in terms of, I guess, the baby shinies, those baby shiny holos, we got a Ralts and a Charmeleon, which is sick. We did get a regular GX, not even just a regular GX, like a triple Pokemon GX, Moltres, Zapdos, and Articuno over here. We even got a holo energy. We got a holo fire energy. And moving on up, we did get a shiny Buzzwole GX, which, oh my goodness. And then last but certainly not least, we got the Paradise Conservation Area Gold Full Art card, which is our first and only gold card in the Hidden Fate set. This again, just a random reminder of the huge generosity in the Pokemon community. Like, the fact that we got to do this again is just super mind-blowing. We're super grateful and thankful to Juice and just all of y'all for like even allowing us to have this platform where we can do something like this and share this with everybody. So thank you to everybody again, always, for all the love, support, for watching. As always, if you can, if you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe down below to keep up with our content. If you enjoyed the video, please consider giving it a like, as it does help out our video. And if you can, comment below what your favorite pull was from this Hidden Fates ETB. And if you also can, give a shout out in the comments to Juice Profits. And as always, we hope that all of y'all are staying safe, and we will see you next time.